I wonder who this could be. Dear Jeremy, love is truly in the air today, and I hope you enjoy it. Sincerely, your vice. I wonder who it could be from. Velleman? Surely not.
Good morning, Gary. I received this Valentine's letter and a flower, and I was wondering who it was from. Is it from you?
I don't write love letters. However, I did receive this one. Mine is exactly like yours, except that it says to find a yellow submarine.
Now, who at Bialik likes Beatles songs?
Pop down for a minute.
Yellow.
This wouldn't happen to be from you, would it?
I have written no such letter. In fact, I need help decoding my own. It says, you have freed me from my loveless life.
Karen Freed?
Hello, Karen.
Hi, Mark. What are you doing here?
I got this letter and, you know, I know you've been giving me those looks when I play the guitar, but this is just unprofessional.
Now, what are you talking about?
You send me a Valentine's letter?
Me? Listen, I'll tell you what, I've been thinking all day because I received something too and I don't understand it. And it says to me, dear Karen, sue me if our love is not forever. What is this?
Sue Isaacs?
I don't know. I think it's time we go and find out.
I think you should.
Hey, Karen.
Sue,
what's up?
What's going on today? I mean, are people going crazy? What about this letter?
What letter?
I received this Valentine's letter. Did it come from you?
I don't know what you're talking about. I promise I haven't. Hold on a sec. What's this? I honestly don't know anything. Dear Sue, my little Valentine's party is coming to an end. Find me where the art of Bialik College comes to life. What does it mean?
I have no idea. I really think we need to get to the bottom of this. This is really crazy.
Let's go.
All along.
Yes, what other teacher would have the creative genius to come up with a diabolically cunning scheme like this?
But why did you do it?
What's it for?
Gary, it's not all about quadratic equations, you know.
Sally, have you gone a little crazy?
Jeremy, the unification of Italy is important, but there's more to life than that. All you need